pressed against my chest as we try not to breathe the air. Well, we've been living here so long, we burn her skin and burn her lungs, and now she exhales one last sigh.